What's up guys, this is Balazs from Racing Brick. I received tons of comments from you on my videos about the LEGO Technic 42111 Domstosh charger set, and one of the most frequent questions was obviously, when will I motorize it? So here is my first RC version, motorized with the parts and electronics from the 42095 Remote-Controlled Stunt Racer and the Power Functions Servo motor. The build is similar to my rally car mod with the Stunt Racer. Apart from the two sets, you only need to get a Power Functions Servo motor, and that's all. It's a very easy and convenient solution, no need to hunt for extra parts. If you have these two sets and the servo, then you are good to go. Of course, there is a part list available of all the pieces you need apart from the 42111 set, so if you don't have the 42095, you still have the possibility to build this mod. Now let me show you the build. As you see, the exterior kept the original look, everything is properly hidden inside. You still have the interior with the driver's seat and the steering wheel, and on the other side the fire extinguisher is also there. We have the full working bouncy suspension, adjusted to compensate the extra weight of the battery box at the rear. So about the battery box, it's here, hidden nicely in the trunk. How do you access it to change the batteries? It's pretty easy. You only need to turn the car upside down, then push these two pieces on the bottom, they are holding the rear of the car in place. Once it's done, you can simply fold down the rear section and you have a convenient access to the battery box. The two Power Functions L motors have more than enough power to move this car indoors at a decent speed. We have return to center steering with the servo, and the V8 engine is also powered by the motors. Now let's see how it runs. You will get the high quality building instructions in PDF format. The product page is accessible by clicking on the link above, or you can also find it in the video description. The part list of the extra items used is available at the end of the instructions, on the product page, or on Rebrickable as well. I hope you will enjoy this remote control modification. Stay tuned for more.